we are living, whether you know this or not, I don't think I've ever said
this.
We are living in the golden age of ceiling fans.
Ten years ago,
by and large, there may be one, maybe two manufacturers out there making decent ones. Everything else that you would find at Home Depot or Lowe's or where, you know, wherever, just kind of like, right? Design-wise, just ugly as sin, and you have to assemble it yourself. And then the fins, the vanes on a ceiling fan, if they deviate even the slightest bit, they cause wobble. And then there's the balancing, you know, balancing kits and wobbling ceiling fans. It's a disaster. But we have entered into a new age of ceiling fans. There are many manufacturers out there now building their fans differently, and we're talking about not like five blade fans, but three and two blade fans, and sometimes 10 blade fans, perfectly balanced, very, very sexy, work like a charm, get the job done, and look super attractive too. So when I say get a good one, I'm saying move beyond the old style fan. Look for an what we call an integrated blade fan, where the blade isn't just bolted onto an armature, but it really, it bends and twists and integrates into the very hub of the ceiling fan. You'll know what I'm talking about when you look at it. Now, as far as the scientific question about whether a fan cools a room, that's a really, really good question. The answer to that question is no. A fan does not cool a room. A fan simply moves air around, and if there's 85 degree air inside a room, a fan simply moves that 85 degree air around and swirls it around, and now you have 85 degree air that's moving in the room. What a fan cools is you. A fan cools you as a human being, because we cool our bodies via the evaporative principle of our perspiration. So, moisture builds up on our skin, and as air moves across our skin, it causes evaporation, that cooling process. Anytime there is air movement inside or outside, like we get the weather report, right, during the winter, it's like, well, it's 62 degrees outside, but with that 15-mile-an-hour wind that's blowing, it feels like 57. The air chill factor, the wind chill factor, that's the reality. So, yeah. When there's a fan on in a room, make sure the fan is blowing on you, or make sure it's moving the air in the room so well that you can detect the air movement in the room. Not the same with an air conditioner.
Ursula!
Familiarize yourself with the 2011 Audi A4. Big, fast, and fuel efficient. Experience the thrill of the A4 with its aggressive low-stance exterior and luxurious leather interior. This four-door, five-passenger sedan offers the features and options for which you've been searching.
Under the hood, you'll find a four-cylinder engine with more than 200 horsepower, providing a smooth and predictable driving experience. Well-tuned suspension and stability control deliver a spirited yet composed ride and drive.
Every detail has been rendered with intense precision. Halogen headlights help enhance safety by illuminating a wide section of the road. The interior of this vehicle is nothing short of spectacular, treating occupant comfort with paramount concern. You'll notice that the headroom and legroom make even the longest drives enjoyable. Audi prioritized practicality, efficiency, and style by including power moonroof, turn signal indicator mirrors, and cruise control.
Premium sound drives 10 speakers, providing you and your passengers a sensational audio experience. Audi ensures the safety and security of its passengers with equipment such as front side impact airbags, traction control, and four-wheel disc brakes with ABS. An advanced navigation and parking system is offered with a prestige model.
The 2011 Audi A4. Your friends are going to be jealous.
Who is Joe? So there's Edward and Bruce. I also promise my safety and security by a clothing. This is as fast. There's borders are cool. Hard for this year for Serif. Oh. November 23, 2016. Walt Disney Presentation Production presents Starlight and the Seven Dwarfs in the Toy Story film. Yeah, that's what it was.
Thank you.
This time, baby, the this is the size of our largest entity. Yes, this is the paper boy you want. This is the sign you want. Burger King breakfast.
Okay, then here, one's on the other one. You know, harder finish the one? Do you like it?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Coffee.
What else? Egg. And what else? Thank you.